We're up here in this, the living quarters of these Ark people. And honestly, if this is not the, whatever they called it, battle stage room or whatever, then I'm pretty scared for what the battle room or whatever the hell they called it. The barracks. Battle stage room. I'm a fucking idiot. The barracks. I'm really worried about what the barracks are gonna be like if these are just freaking living quarters and these people are murdering me so badly. But, alright, let's get to work, shall we? Oh, an exercise ball. Beautiful. Alright,
this most recent act of senseless violence has been laid at our feet.
Nice.
At the feet of all of them.
I wish pistols were stronger than they were, because I probably have so much pistol ammo right now.
Test our resolve, the strength of our convictions. We have been cast as the villain once again.
Yeah.
Used to be.
And a pocket secretary. Oh, never mind. That's just a credit. Okay. What's this? Trash can. Throwable toolbox. Shotgun. Beautiful. Alright, let's see. Oh, nice. We have a good amount of ammo. Okay. Another ball. Alright, let's take this bad boy out again, just in case we need this. And let's save before we go up these stairs. Alright. Actually, I want to go down there real quick. Machine pistol ammo. I don't need that. Whoops. Yeah. Machine pistol. No. Stun gun. Combat rifle. Sniper rifle. I'd like to use some sniper rifle ammo, but doesn't seem like that's happening. What's this? Shotgun EMP. Oh, yeah, I can use EMP ammo too. That'd be neat. That's right, I've always wanted to use this. Let's make this number 8. Do I have any grenades? No, I do not. Wait, unless this is a grenade. Nope, it's neuropazine dirt. I have mine templates, whatever that is. All right, let's make sure I have enough shit to drink. Okay, 9 of those. And these 7. Okay, that seems to be what I have the most of, so we're good. And then pain pills, 2 left. Okay, alright. Alright. Let's make sure this is loaded. Awesome. Otar's revolver with piercing ammo. This thing is a really badass thingy. Coffee cup. Credits. Gun ammo. But we are not using this. We're going to be using this, if anything, for right now, we'll be using this until we cause, hopefully, which we don't, but until we cause a ruckus and everyone's after us again. Oh, I can't get this out. Great. Damn it. Come on. Goodness. Remind me never to play Tetris.
Yeah.
This isn't really useful, is it? Where is this?
Another.
Yeah, this really is not useful at all.
Well.
Oh, hey. Okay. If only I had. Oh, frag grenade. Perfect. Okay, good. It already assigned itself to. Okay. And then what is this? This one's locked, and then let's go inside here, see what's in here then.
Back up, let's see.
There we go. Safe. Ah. 4. What could be in here? I'd like to use my multi-tool on it, but we only have 1, right? This is a bio cell. Multi-tool. This is a multi-tool. Yeah, I'm not wasting on that. We might need to get through like some type of crazy door later that, you know what I mean? Some door that's like level 5 security, we never know. Alright, 50 meters away from M7, whatever the hell that is. Why do we have to hack this? Okay, clearance is right there. Where are we starting from? Here? Oh, well, that's interesting. I guess I have to get that, too, though. Okay, so we will go here.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Cool. Oh wow, what is this place? I don't know what they're trying to do. They're putting these boxes here to make us think what something's back there or something. What could be back there, you know? Nothing, it looks like. Who's out there? No, oh, cool. Open that, see if there's anyone snooping out over there. Doesn't seem like it, luckily. Crafting parts, another box. Yeah, it doesn't look like they're hiding anything back there. Yeah. Whoops. Over here, right? Yeah. Oh, beer. Good. We need those. Battle rifle armor. Blah, blah, blah. Oh. That's annoying. This is so annoying, these things. Okay, we're gonna leave this room after we do this. Get this one out. Yeah, just nothing. They have nothing. Oh, what is this? There's something over there. Oh, never mind. It's just another way in.
Some of those boxes you couldn't move.
Yeah, I can't. I'm not strong enough. You can. I could upgrade my augs to be strong enough, but I don't feel like doing that right now because I still haven't gotten the upgrade from a Kohler yet. All right, let's be careful. Over here, there's someone on a different level than me. Probably down there, behind that door. Yeah, I hear someone. Okay, yeah, probably behind that door, maybe. Actually, I don't know. Fuck, I don't know. We might see him in a second. Over there.
Coming down the stairs.
Oh, is he? You're right, he's right behind there. This door. Alright, let's go get him. It only seems to be one person. Oh, he disappeared. What the hell? What the hell? That was weird. He disappeared, dude.
Must be a secret passage.
Another pocket secretary. Yes, another code for the storage room. Seventh, dude, there are so many rooms. This is getting ridiculous.
Yeah.
This is getting just, like, ridiculous. I think I heard him again, though. What's this? Nothing. Where did he go? Oh, maybe he was above this shit.
He may have been.
Yeah, he must have been above. Okay. Yeah, I hear someone. Totally hear someone. Oh, yep. Must be up there. Yeah, up there. Yeah, okay.
Right over top. The objective is up.
The hell?
I got something, I think.
Uh-oh. Oh, nice. This will take me up. Perfect. Well, I'm gonna go get this guy. I just can't let him live, dude. It's only one dude, you know? There he is, over there. We've got him.
Let's play it over.
What the hell? Oh crap, he almost saw me.
Over.
What the absolute F? Oh crap. Oh no. Dude, if he brings other people with him. Oh. Hello. Oh, this
You're
is
back in that room where you had the
Yeah, this is this area. Okay.
Get out of here.
Let's find him. I need to kill this guy. I need to. Oh, pocket secretary and more codes, huh? And a medical box. Awesome. Clean the book room. All right, we are finding this dude and we are killing him. We're putting him to sleep. Says he's over there. It's over here.
Can't seem to find him. Why don't you just head to the objective?
Because I want to make sure that everyone is dead and they can't follow me and shit like that.
Just my luck.
Searching for you.
Oh, you know what? He might be up there. Yeah. Yep, he's up here. Wait for him to come back across my. Got him. Thank you. What? There was someone else?
Looked like there was someone else.
Where?
Up past in that area.
Okay. All right.
There it looks like right there.
I see. Thanks.
Sure.
Oh no, it's just a
maybe not.
That.
Maybe it's just
a. What have we got up here? Another medical box? Nope. Ooh, what's this? Oh, nice. Great, locked. No password for it? That's gay. Wow. Nice, I took all the ammo for it. Beautiful. Another pocket secretary. Hopefully this is the computer's password. Security, control room, 2451. Hopefully this is it. Oh wow, look at that. Nope, wasn't that. It's probably for this one. No, wow. Where? I guess we're not in security room C. Oh, perfect. More battle rifle ammo. Beautiful. Sniper rifle. Oh, another room. Wow. And then I'll go in here. I will. Okay, right after this, and I'll go to my objective. I just, you know, I have to be ready for this big ass war we're about to go through. If that's what's gonna
security cam
happen.
Just
I know.
Get in your way.
I know. I hope I got it right before it saw me. Oh wow. Okay, we want 4, right? Yeah. Oh, painkillers, thank you. And what's through here? There must be more dead people up here, or at least one dead person who I killed up here. There's gotta be. Have I already been up here? I feel like I've been up here already. Yeah, I must have.
Yep.
Yep. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, I remember that. Okay, cool, yeah. Cool. Alright, off our way to the objective we go. Is that cool?
Yes.
Okay, I don't want to jump down there, do I?
No.
Want to go downstairs though, right? It's right down there, yeah.
Okay.
We are. Oh, look at this. Another door. Oh, fuck. There's someone here? Oh my gosh. It's a camera. Oh, fuck. Oh, this is the one. Okay, cameras. Still not in the right room to use that one security thingy. Oh my gosh, what is this room? Medical cooler. Beautiful, beautiful. More neuropazine too, wow. Defibrillator? Okay, let's just check this quick shit out real quick. Shotgun. Oh, this is the shower room. They have weapons everywhere, dude. Oh my gosh.
They leave their money laying around, too, all over the place.
Yeah, they do leave their credits everywhere, don't they?
Something in there, right?
Mine template, yeah. Alright, let's finally go do this. Look at this. We can take a sneaky route, maybe. Is that what this means?
Yeah, could be.
There's two more guys down here, look.
Thankfully, no. Yeah. What's your progress?
I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high, indefensible.
Better Great. Find an elevator then. I'll update you with extraction coordinates when I have them. Chicane out.
He doesn't care about me.
Purely professional.
What?
Purely professional. You treat the target equal to you.
What?
Purely professional.
I guess so.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get these two guys over. Oh, I forgot to search him. That's right. Beautiful. Hypostim injector. Yeah. Oh, wow.
Two guys, yeah.
What idiots, right? I have an idea for them. Well, actually, no. I'll stay back. Wish I had more ammo for this thing. There's more over there somewhere. People, I mean. Yep, two more right there. Good looks on these guys. I didn't even notice them. Okay. I only have one, what do you call it, left. One trank left, so, yeah. That's, I only have one left. How do I get over there anyway? Okay, I see, I have to come through here. And they're through these doors, it seems. Alright.
Careful.
I'm gonna get one with the trank. One with the trank, and then the other one I'll just take down. Uh oh. I'll take this guy down then. Q, 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 Q. Ah! Beautiful. More shotgun ammo. That guy went over there. Can we see him or her? Anywhere?
There.
Gotcha.
Oh.
Six. Killed like three of them. One more coming. Still one more coming. This is ridiculous, dude. This is absolutely insane. Oh my gosh.
Hey! He's over here!
No, I'm not. I'm not over here. Don't listen to. Oh, and multi-tool. Nice. We can just get this guy, like,
He's right on the other side of the door. We open it up.
Oh, another multi-tool? No, biocell, okay. Oh fuck, another person.
Yeah.
Let's get this out of the way. Oh fuck, he's right here. Oh fuck. Seven. Oh fuck. Gas?
Yep.
Where's the camera? Fuck, where's the camera? Okay, it's up a floor above me. Okay, yeah. It's a floor above me. Nice.
Right behind you.
This is so intense, dude. Oh my gosh. This is awesome, dude. This game's nuts. Like, I don't know why people are so, like, hung up on being stealthy. That was just nuts, dude. This combat we just had. That was beautiful. And then coming through here, using it as, like, a way to, like,
find the objective.
Avoid them each time. Someone's talking. I just heard someone talking. Oh, yep. They're above me. Okay.
Yeah, we need to go to the objective.
Yep, he's right above me. I need to get as much ammo as I can. While I'm at it. Oh, he jumped down! Oh my gosh! I can't believe that.
Almost jumped on you.
Yeah. Yes, shotgun ammo. Beautiful. Look at all these dead guys. Oh my gosh. We cleaned house. Pocket secretary. Uh-huh. Had to reset the code for the security hub. Okay, beautiful. Making sure. Okay, cool. Oh, is this? Ah, we forgot this computer. Right, it's unlocked. Cool. Oh, Marchenko. Eh, bullshit. Junk we don't need to know or care about. Crafting cards, blah, blah. I'm going to save, because saving is important, folks. Remember that, because it's like, you never know when your game can crash like mine, and that just sucks. So we're gonna come right there here. Smoke grenade. Uh-oh. Okay, it's a radio. Alright, let's see this computer. Where's the computer at? Oh, drawer. Okay. Up. That. What do we got? Weapons briefcase again? Oh my gosh. Oh, here's a computer. Beautiful, beautiful. There's a computer right there. Oh, here's a door too. And then a camera over there, so I'll have to have my pistol ready. Hacking software. Any drawers? Nope. Computer though. Pocket secretary, blah blah blah. Oh. Talos Rucker. Oh man. In light of the tragic events, says nothing about them doing it though, unfortunately. Oh, drawers, good. Gyroscope, hacking software. Alright, we need to be ready for these, what do you call it? Look at all the pistol ammo I have. I'm set to go with the pistol right now. We need to be ready for these, cameras right here. Okay, it doesn't seem like they're... Oh, okay. Four? Do I still have one? Okay, no, I don't. So, six? Uh-oh. That music. Uh-oh. I don't like that music. Whoa, careful. There he is. Okay, seven. Beautiful. Tranquilizer! Tranquilizer ammo. What do I not need? Sniper rifle. No, battle rifle. Yeah. What's this? Shotgun. Machine pistol. Do not need. Machine pistol. Do not need. Come on, come on. Yes. Okay, cool. Let's find out where this dude is. Oh, there's a camera supposedly in view. It's right there. Okay, I see it. Pistol 5, right? Seven. Make sure this guy doesn't... I don't know where he is. Oh, drawer's over there to search. There he is. He's over there. Okay. Six for the battle rifle. He's like right there. Dead. We gotta be really, really aware right now. I only have three left for that. Let's go check in here. Good, we got a little way to walk through right there, good. Secret passage type thing. Weapons briefcase, awesome. Gas grenade. Hydraulic. Turn these damn radios off. I hate them. Where is the radio? I hate that. Where is the radio? Whatever. I'll just forget about it for now. Yeah, whatever. Okay, here we are. Gyroscope thingy. We are getting so much loot. Okay, what's this? Okay.
reset.
What's that? They reset? Oh.
Alarms reset.
Good, good, good. Perfect. Okay. Let's see here. Search these dudes. Nice. Beautiful. Pocket secretary, baby. More codes. Security hub reset. Blah, blah, blah. This is crazy how much codes we're getting. Okay, oh, what's this? Bio cell. Neat. I guess we should use one. We haven't used one in a while. Is there a... Is that a... Yeah, it's a camera. Okay, five. Nice. Seven? Or no. Three, I think. Four. What?
You're being searched for.
Yeah, I know, but we don't see anyone, so we're fine. Oh, right, we have to come in here.
But we're still not getting any closer to the objective.
I know, this place is damn huge, man. I hate it. Ah, look. Yeah, this place is gigantic, man. I have no idea, like, what the deal is with this. Wow. We can get on the second floor now, though, and find out what's going on up here. Oh, nice. More stun gun ammo. That's what the doctor ordered. What is this? I can't believe I don't have the fucking password for that. That's weird. Anyone up here? Once again, okay. Gosh, this is ridiculous. Here we go, biocell, nice. Could be people over here. Yeah, someone's searching for me, you're right. Someone is. We'll see on the map though, if someone's looking for us, we'll notice their dot, you know? Ah, security. That's spineless. Oh gosh. Wow. Oh, look at this. Now we might encounter some more people. Three. Whoops. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Damn it. Accidentally ate some painkillers. Shit. Nothing good over here. More trank ammo. That's about it, though. Weapons briefcase. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go towards the objective, shall we? Shall we?
Yes.
Alright. How do I get over there? I guess I had to get out of here. I guess I gotta go around. Whoops. Oh, wow. I know where we are. Okay, we're all the way over here. Jeez, we got sidetracked, didn't we? Or I did, I guess.
Yes, you did.
Five, I think. Yeah, five. Okay. Have we been over here? Does not look like it. Oh, we have. Okay. Let's get... Fuck! Why do I keep doing that? Damn it, I keep using my Oh, fuck. Was that a security camera?
Yeah.
Where is it? I don't even see it. Oh. It's like a turret, actually. Robot. That's no good.
A robot in it.
Yeah.
You have any armor for your thing?
I don't know, man. I could make a run for it over there if I throw a smoke grenade, maybe. Oh, or I could come through here. Frag grenade, I need that. Another code. Nice. For what is this? Police presence, mini storage. Oh, here we go. Another computer and mini books, yeah. Blah, blah, blah.
Door out there so you can get to the robot.
Oh, you're right.
Is there
okay.
The window or some other air vent? Was there an air vent in there?
Right there, I can get across. Let's hope there's no one in here. Fuck! Dude, you had to tell me to stop pressing 3.
You're gonna have to change 3 to what you want it to be.
I keep eating all my painkillers. I think this is worth a multi-tool right here.
Okay.
Where are they?
Right there.
I have 3 of them apparently.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Dude.
Yeah.
I love Talos, but we don't start taking offensive stance. Okay, so Talos, maybe Talos is a good guy.
Okay.
But Victor wants to, like, take things over. Oh, I got a password. 4. Okay, remember that. 4 is what I need to not drink or eat my shit. Here's this guy. Oop.
There he is. I gotta be able to get around him.
Another dinghy right there.
The objective is very close, isn't it?
Is it? Yeah, it's right there, actually. Let's, oh, grab that. Oh, what's this? Okay, just, oh, okay. Oh wow, we got the password for Victor's computer. Wow.
Good.
STRMSRG. Storm Surge. What a loser. Wow. Sticky door. Okay. We got this. Red King. Victor, everything is in order. Final numbers. Lean on BH for reserves. Who's BH? Rolando Gala. Good. We need to talk. It's an order. Interesting. Got another code.
Robot.
Yep.
Right here.
Make sure I can save.
Yep. Chicane, I'm moving in on Rucker's position. You got those coordinates yet?
I'll transmit them as soon as I've finished my coffee.
Don't leave me hanging, Chicane.
You just worry about getting our man. Be careful. He's dangerous.
We'll see.
We're here. Yes. Oh, that's good. It's all saving. All right, this has been a good 40-minute episode. We're so close right now. We're this close to finishing it, so I'm just going to end this episode. I don't want it to run too long, and then in the next episode, we're going to end this shit once and for all, finally, okay? So we'll see you in the next one.